Now, right now, I'm gonna just explore the world. Yes. That's all there is to do. It's like a dungeon here or a dungeon there. Fine. Or enter that one where I find that giant skeleton. We're going to use one card. Alright. I think that thing builds up my life. Warcry like builds up more rage instantly, pretty much. It's a really long cooldown. My brutality skill has a shorter reach compared to my momentum. What the? I'm covering anything, it was useless. I just tried that blood skill. I was like that for like 2 seconds, I barely regenerated anything. Okay. Here's that dungeon that skeleton is guarding. Me slowly trying to. Yeah, that didn't work. You're a better way to rotate. A description for necromancy. Now I will read this. Take the form of a moving pool of blood and drain health from your enemies. But I guess it doesn't go back to me. Level. I don't regen me. I'll escape to my team. There's a better way to obtain. This looks cool. I didn't really work very well. But wait. Strike, chain lightning, cast a single ball lightning, jump from one to another. None of them mention how much it costs. Stick to my fireball. There's my red key! I got some aura shield, but I don't see it. Alright, so here's the problem. You see here? This is my equipped section. It's in the way of just my umbra section. I can't see. Clear grain. Now I can see it. What does it do? There's no description for absorption sheet. That's. Hold on. It still would have been nice if it told me how much it costs. I don't know what this is. Once again, it kind of tells me I can level a little bit, just sitting there, looks like. Go to Kirkland's. Because Ground Stomp is at level 3, you gotta increase its power. Why not? want to be able to use them to it. Let's see now. It didn't change anything! It's still at 15 seconds. That's BS. I think the range got it. Yeah. Supposed to be cooldown reduction and more range. And it didn't. Those are there. I can't undo it. Bug the necromancer. Close blow. Oh, don't you so much. You know what? I might try equipping the tools. There, that's what it does. Just a fourth option. And I don't know what happened to those. Oh, hey. I found a bug. Yep. I just tried to exit the dungeon or go out or whatever. And I'm stuck.